All right, Harry. Explain, how did you get here? We left you in custody after that affair on the Rigel mining planet.
Yes. Well, I organized a technical information service, bringing modern industrial techniques to backward planets, making available certain valuable patents to struggling young civilizations throughout the galaxy.
Did you pay royalties to the owners of those patents?
Well, actually, Kirk, as a defender of the free enterprise system, I found myself in a rather ambiguous conflict as a matter of principle.
He did not pay royalties.
Knowledge, sir, should be free to all.
Who caught you?
That, sir, is an outrageous assumption.
Yes, who caught you?
I sold the Denebians all the rights to a Vulcan fuel synthesizer.
And the Denebians contacted the Vulcans?
How'd you know?
That's what I would have done.
It's typical police mentality. They've got no sense of humor. They arrested me.
Oh, I find that shocking.
Worse than that, do you know what the penalty of a fraud is on Deneb 5?
The guilty party has his choice. Death by electrocution, death by gas, death by phaser, death by hanging.
The key word in your entire peroration, Mr. Spark, was death. Barbarian. Well, of course, I left.
He broke jail.
I borrowed transportation.
He stole a spaceship.
The patrol reacted in a hostile manner.
They fired at him.
They've got no respect for private property. They damaged the bloody spaceship. Well, I got away, but I couldn't navigate, so I wandered out through unmapped space, and here I found mud.
You went to substantial risk and effort to bring a starship here. Logically, you must have a compelling motive.
Spark, you're going to love it here. They all talk just the way you do.